Welcome back to Big Daddy Voss Voss. I'm your host Voss, and we're back on the Nightmares 2. All right, so last we left off, we're still in this hospital, and we're trying to run for this guy. So hopefully we can get away. I ain't gonna lie, I'm scared, bro. I am scared. So let's do it. Let me turn down this volume because I'm scared. I'm not... All right, y'all ready? Let's go. Come on, get your little behind up on me. Okay. So now I just gotta remember the controls and stuff. Okay, so we're looking for a key. So we went through here last time. Go through it. On my own now. Here we go. I keep bending down. Oh, there's the key. Need to figure out how to. There's all the bodies. Yay! All right, let's see. We need to climb. Let's break the grass. Break the glass or something. Glass? Throw it. Screw it. Oh! Good job. Snap, I think I know what we're supposed to do. Okay, now I think we gotta go high because it's gonna make a lot. Oh, the noise. Ah, man, I missed it. We supposed to climb up there or something? Dead people, bro. There we go. Oh, no. Why I did that? I got to remember the controls because I haven't played this game in like 2 days. I was about to throw. How about throw a bottle? We're good. I'm gonna have to run in a moment. I already know. What are you trying to do? He's trying to close the door? What up? Oh, you could climb this way? Oh, no. Yeah, I'm getting the hang of the game again. Oh, snap, I almost fell. There we go. So scary, y'all. Put it real quick. Oh, Jesus. What the heck are you doing? Hey, don't move me. Where the hell are we supposed to? Don't take the dead bodies and stuff out first. You got night, huh? That's crazy. Okay, we gotta get up there somehow. I don't know where we supposed to get up there. I guess you gotta get us a boost. All right, you gotta give me a boost. Hurry. Go back. Jesus. He just fell down. We haven't been caught by him yet, so I'm kind of nervous about that. Come on, hurry up. Come on, jump up. I'm going over there. Careful. Oh, okay. I see what we gotta do. Damn it. I fell. Okay. I'm a duck. Wait, hold up. Gotta jump up there. I don't know how we supposed to hide once we turn the light on. No! Okay. And part three. I don't know how we're supposed to do this, but all right. Supposed to go? Where are we supposed to go? Oh my Jesus. Oh, okay. Come on, what are you doing? Oh, you know what? I don't know what we're supposed to do. Get up here. Oh, we're supposed to grab this? Okay, where does this go? guess we gotta go this way. Oh, okay. How we get out? His heck, bro. I was like, cook him. Please cook him. Thank you, bro. I wanna know who's next now. We beat the right now we beat three stages, so the first time we actually killed somebody in this. Oh no, man, we killed the hunter. I'm tripping. We killed Emma Flood. Snap, they always do that. All right, there we go. Get out of here. All right. Oof, get out of here. Let's go, bro. Wait, I forgot, like, you can hold his hand, right? Wait. Okay, there you go. We got you, her. I keep saying him, her. That was crazy. What's next? A crazy bus driver? Okay, that's creepy as hell. Guess a lot of bodies are falling right now. Oh, Jesus. What you doing? All right, come on. But man, hey, you know what game is even scarier than this? And Resident Evil Outlast. That game, it's creepy as heck, bro. Like, for real. Oh snap, as long as they ain't coming towards us, we cool. Right into the TV. Yeah, let's just move on. Even right into the TV, let's just move on. They don't touch us. Ooh. What world is this? What stage is it? We got the blank screen? Pick this up. Pick this up. And pick it up. Wait, unless he could give me a boost. Watch the TV in the tub? That's dangerous. But we ain't holding you. Almost didn't make it. All right, hold up. I don't know what stage is this. Oh, we're going up. Wow. Oh, we can't do it. We don't got no key. We actually got a... Damn, we ain't got no tea. Oh, you can't jump off of that? What the heck? Yeah, we got no... Yep, we got no key. I wonder how we supposed to get back up there. Oh. Okay, I see now. Alright, we can jump through here. Hopefully. Okay, there we go. Guess we have to leave him. I'm scared, bro. Oh, there we go. He's trapped in there. Oh. All right, we'll get a key, bro. There we go. That was easy. Normally, this ain't easy. You gotta, like, go through a lot of things. I ain't gonna lie. That hospital with the Mandarins coming alive and stuff, that was some bull. I died so many times on that level, bro. Wait, hold up. Can you open this? Okay. I died so many times on this level. On that level, that hospital scene was hard, bruh. Let's get the key open. Okay. I don't think any of the doors open. Give me a boost real quick, bro. Okay, we gotta go back now. Oh! Oh, that's my fault. Alright, so what is that for? I don't get it. You have to just do it all fast and stuff? Down here. Maybe you have to do it hella fast. Okay. That it? What you gotta freaking do? I thought that was so easy. At least he didn't die. I don't get what you're supposed to do. Like, supposed to get back on here, or is he supposed to just leave that? I don't know what you're supposed to do. Let's see. Oh, you can't even go back up. Nope, can't even go back up. So, I'm assuming. Here, give me. Assuming you're supposed to go back here. I'm so confused. I'm so confused, man.